brought inside here, an opportunity for Montreal early with Toye, and Mason Toye scores. It takes just over 2 minutes of this opening game for Mason Toye to get his first Montreal goal, and the first of the Wilfred Nancy era.
Exactly what Mason Toye needed to get his Montreal career up and running. Brilliant play from Brogiard to drive forward into the space. Taking it right at Omar Gonzalez, and then Toye's made a lovely little run off the shoulder. And when it comes to the weight of the ball, so perfect, they can just come onto it first time, bend it into the top corner. Bono with no chance. Tremendous finish and a wonderful start for Montreal.